I wonder on here.
What color are you painting?
Gray.
I would have gone much darker.
This is the undercoat. Put the top coat on.
You can fill in this bit, and then as long as you're doing it in lines going with the panel. Yeah, but you want to put a coat over everything first. Aren't you using the ladle?
Doesn't look like it. Where are we up to?
About halfway. Have you got a lid to put on that?
No. Uh-huh. You better hurry up.
What are you doing?
I'll just keep stirring it.
So I'm right to go?
Is it up there? You want more?
A little bit more. Where am I starting with the roof?
I'm going to do it on my own. I want to get a bit more.
You want to just have this conversation? Go a bit more then.
Is that mum's spaghetti mix it in?
No, it's the soup one.
Shh, I'll start.
It's not the one she uses.
Alright. It's...
It looks the exact same colour.
It's a bit like darker, shinier than...
Have a look at that. Tim. Slap it. It's ready to go.
That's gonna look really good.
That looks so good.
It's just a bit shinier and brighter than the old purple.
Fucking do it. The roof?
Yeah, start at the roof.
Roll your wrist because you don't doubling up. So just go. So do the whole thing.
Like that.
Yeah, but just come. You got to come up a bit more.
Yeah.
Apart.
Yeah, so go down, like, go up there so you get the edges, so nice,
yeah, do your door
a nice,
do the edges first.
Like that.
Go, tilt it like this way, because the way it goes on, like, long ways like that, so just tilt it up like that. Yeah. Alright, so that fills in. The camera's moving.
Woo!
What are you up there for, Alex?
It's only a first coat, remember, like, this is only like, we've only mixed 1 litre, so we can do three more times.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I've still got enough there to fill that up again, remember? So it's only a light coat.
I've got to do the roof too.
Thank you.